Right, so this is a stone bridge which was built by King Mahasena during the same period that he was building the tank of Mahakanadarawa. So those days these Sri Lankans have used this road to travel from Anuradhapura to Trincomalee, and this bridge is connecting that road over this lake which is flowing down. So yeah, this is one of the best constructions that you can see when you travel to Anuradhapura.